Westchester Square, the Bronx, emergency officials responded to reports of an explosion at a Bronx home, officials said Thursday. An FDNY spokesperson said they received the call just after 3:20 p.m. Thursday for a report of trauma. NYPD officials said it is believed to be some type of explosion based on preliminary information. The possible explosion occurred at 1520 Paulding Avenue, a home at the street's dead end near Poplar Street. The building is a three-story multifamily home. There is an active scene in the area.